Former World Wrestling Entertainment star Brian Christopher Lawler died Sunday at the age of 46, according to the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. Lawler, the son of WWE Hall of Fame wrestler Jerry "The King" Lawler, was found hanging in his cell at the Hardeman County Jail on Saturday morning, TBI said in a statement. Details in the description under the video.